We're on the job. I'm Rob. I'm with Mel, the store manager of the brand new Winco here in Billings. This is so fabulous in here.
Yes, it is.
And I get to be an employee?
Yes, you do, as long as you wear your uniform.
And as an employee, is it true that I'm also an owner?
You have to work a few hours to be an owner, but yes.
Oh, well, let's get busy, because I want to be a vested owner.
Yes, you do. But first, we're going to have you make a pizza.
Oh, I get to make pizza at Winco. This is going to be great. Okay, I got the outfit. I'm with Jeff, director of pizza operations here at Winco. Jeff, I'm ready to make some pizza. Let's go.
All right, hang on. You need these first.
We got nets.
Yeah, even if we don't have hair, we have to wear it.
Hair, you kind of had to throw that in, didn't you?
I did, sorry.
Hey, whoa, we got to spin the pizza.
Hang on. Yeah. We don't spin it here.
We don't spin it?
We don't spin it here. So we're going to take that white brush.
White brush.
And we're going to just dip it in there just a little bit.
Not too much, but I like garlic though, Jeff. Garlic scented pizza. Delicious. At Winco. I'm getting hungry. Do we eat the profits quite a bit? Because I have a feeling I'm going to need a pizza break here in about a half an hour. In my other job at home, we call this painting the trim. Tammy, don't get any ideas. Nice and evenly.
Yep.
We're doing this great.
Just about 1 inch away from the edge. Now,
fixins.
The cheese ring, so that we don't make more of a mess.
All right.
That goes right on the pizza.
Goes right here?
Yep.
Okay. 7 ounces of cheese. Put this here in this little pan, weigh that out. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's a Winco. One for you, one for the house, one for the blackjack dealer. This one, I like to spread that out there.
All right, now let's put it in the oven.
Okay.
just slide it right in there.
Oh, look at that.
And now, in 2 minutes and 50 seconds, your pizza will be done.
Bake. Bake. I think it's helping. Bake. Bake. Come on, baby. I will not be denied.
There you go. All right, set it on your paddle over there. Excellent.
Hey.
Close it up.
Looks good. So I've made my pizza, my first one at Winco, and Mel, we got to get all the stuff for a party to celebrate my new gig here at the new Winco.
Yes, and we're going to hit the wall of values, and this is all the stuff you're going to find.
Holy cow.
Best value for your customers.
You make a left-hand turn through the main doors, and every pantry in town should be stocked with this stuff.
Yes, find it all here.
The most incredible produce section I've seen in this city. We got our salad fixings. Do I need anything else with this, Mel?
Yes, I think we should go over there and get a veggie tray. Maybe let's get some organic cucumbers.
Oh, yes.
Get some peppers and...
You've done salads before, haven't you?
Yes.
This owning a store thing is awesome.
Next time they go in the bag, please.
Oh, okay. Oh, Mel, they got great cakes here for my party, too.
Yes,
Winco does a nice job on these.
Yes, they do, and they'll even write on it for you, too.
Okay, I'll carry it so I don't get it on the pizza, because the pizza's still hot. Hi, this is Rob, your new employee at Winco, and I'm also an owner.
Rob, I think we said we had enough.
I know, some guys in the office love these grand. Wow, you have one of the most impressive beer sections I've seen. How big is this store?
84,000 square feet.
And how many employees?
150.
And you hire locally?
All from this community.
Oh my goodness. Oh man, we got all the meat now for the party, and I noticed you got all the local stuff. You stock everything that you're gonna need in this community to have a party. So I made my first pizza, I got all the party supplies, I familiarized myself with Winco. Mel, do I have the job?
I think we're gonna be in touch.
So you're saying there's a chance? I'm Rob on the job at Winco. Right? Yeah, see? Yeah.